Good afternoon, everybody. I'm honored that Ms. Gray has awarded me the opportunity to speak with you all today. The key word of what I just said was opportunity. Sometimes that's all you need in life to become great. So if you don't leave here with anything else today, if you have the right opportunity, take it. Because you never know when your last time is going to be. 11 years ago, I was given an opportunity by a young dentist that took a chance on me. And it was the best thing that ever happened to me. At that very moment, I decided to live and become someone that makes a difference in my community no matter what. I was so thankful that this one person didn't judge me because of my past. And I had a past, and my past caused a lot of doors to be closed in my face. Nobody wanted to hire the girl that had the long dreads and all the tattoos on her arm. So this one man who never knew me, I walked into his office one day. He said, "Your soul seems nice." And I said, "Well, I don't know what that means." He said, "Something about you makes me say you need an opportunity." And he gave me that opportunity. And I've been working in dentistry ever since. Okay? And in that time, I've been given the opportunity to educate people about oral health in my community. And that has changed a lot of lives. My new venture now that I have currently embarked on is investing in the Virgin Lanes Project. And the Virgin Lanes Project vision is to encourage all individuals, no matter age or race, to embrace history and play an active role in preserving history. Each and every one in this room is a part of history and can start making a difference right now. As individuals, you choose to be a part of the solution, or at least be a part of assisting and finding a solution for a problem. And the problem is, we need to make our communities better. And that's what everyone in this room needs to invest in, no matter age or race. I grew up right around the corner from here on 22nd Street in Southeast. And I was a part of that problem in that community at one point in my life. But I decided I'm gonna be a solution. And I hope it won for all of you to take advantage of hearing these great individuals speak today and the opportunities that Job Corps has made available to you so that you one day can be a part of great history and be a person that makes a difference. Thank you.